What's up? Hold on. It's Nene and I'm back. Hold up. It's Nene and I'm back. What's up? It's your girl Nene. Let's get right into it, shall we? You can tell by the title, you can tell by what we're gonna get into today. And I'm trying to hurry this up because I don't have that much storage. Anyway, you can tell by the title, and thank you for clicking on this video. And I see all my new subscribers. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I have tweezers in my hand, just in case you're wondering. But anyway, thank you, thank you, thank you. And just take a moment and subscribe. I'll give you 5 seconds. Okay, so thank you, thank you, thank you if you did, and if you didn't, thank you for considering. Anyway, my birthday is around the corner, and your girl is trying something new. Like, y'all on my hair journey, we're trying something new. I'm so scared. Girl, do you not see? Okay, so this is really blonde. This is 613 and I never opened it. This is my first time trying it on in front of you guys, and I want to do my wig customization. What I do with wigs, I want to show you guys, because a couple people been asking me about my baby hairs and whatnot, so I'm gonna show you guys. And yeah, so let's take her off the packaging. All the information will be in this description box below. This is by Features Equal. You know, I love Features Equal. I just been ordering like mad hair from them, but yeah, Features Equal. Lace, I don't know what that mean. Lace and lace, front lace, and 5-inch part. Okay. But yeah, this is like a deep waver, like crimps, I presume. And please take a moment to follow my social media. It's gonna be somewhere on the screen. And then it's also gonna be in the description box below. I got more subscribers than followers on social media. I feel like that's super weird, but it's not, because I was very antisocial growing up. And kind of new to social. Mom, don't do that. Right. We got her out. Oh my God, I'm so scared. Oh my God. All right, I'm gonna pause and I'm gonna put this on. I'm gonna pause and I'm not gonna do nothing to it yet. Hold on. You guys. I don't know how I feel. Okay. All right, so we're gonna try to make do what it do. This wig is super duper tight on my head. So you see that part? Like I said, I just put this on. It comes with baby hairs, adjustable straps, but I had to cut those off. Oh my God. Okay. I'm going to Tooey's, put makeup on a part, all that good stuff. The hairline, not that bad. It's like really white. It goes wrong with me. What the fuck? I can't even freaking pop. No, you live and you learn. And I'm wondering, I didn't see this on YouTube. I saw one video and I'm like, All right, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to plug and put makeup on a part, come back and then do my baby hairs for you guys because I'm gonna need a mirror. Mixed emotions. Okay. So I did a little plugging and put up some makeup on the part and kind of got everywhere. I'm not giving up. So what I'm doing now, just taking some hair out the middle. Cause I know I'm not gonna want really nothing in the middle. So take that shit out. Nope. I took it out. So since it's really tight, listen, that makes you what to do. Edges. I really didn't pluck the hairline. Like all I did was what you saw. Just took some from that middle. Where's that clip at? Cause it's here getting on my nerves. All right, can't find the clip. Pull up one. The heck's how I get that one. DX, how I get that? So pull down as much was like, what? And I swooped this up. I think I want more. No, we're not leaving it like that. We're just seeing how it would look. Swooped like so. I don't know. I think I want more. This is so light, so I want to have my edges know so. This is how I really see how much I want to take out. Like when you try something new, I don't know, I just gotta get used to it. I guess. Cut and measure. I'm giving you freaking, what's that superhero or whatever? Storm. Some super by Halle Berry. That's what I'm giving you. All right, so boom. That's how I want my edge. That's how we gonna keep it. I'm gonna come back with all the other ones did, but yeah, you see what I basically did. Be right back. Okay, so this is the final result. Alright, I don't completely hate it. But I feel mixed emotions. Maybe because it's something. Back up. Maybe because. Don't mind that. That's glue that's gonna come off. Maybe because it's something new. I gotta get used to it, but I don't completely hate it. Now, if I did get it in black, it would look so cute. Like this, this is a look. Like, it's just. Thanks for trying something new with me. I don't know what else to say. This hair did shed a lot, but it's synthetic and it's white, blonde. It's 613, so. The hairline, I plucked a little bit of it and it was very easy to pluck. That's what I know, like I was just ripping it all. So the lace took it, well, me plucking it. I don't know. comment down below, like, I feel like if I had darker skin, maybe it would look a little bit better. I don't fucking know. I don't know. I don't know. And this is supposed to be my birthday look. Luckily, I have time to change it. I mean, the more I look at it, the more I don't completely hate it. Please like, comment, subscribe to my channel. Show your girl some love. I mean, I tried. And my goal is still 300 by my birthday, which is next week. I don't know. But I'm very appreciative of all the people that all like supported me and subscribed to me already. Thank you. This one, I don't know. I tried, you guys. Like, I really tried. I was supposed to do a Shein try on haul. I don't know if I want to do it this way. I don't know. All right. See you in my next video. I don't even know what I'm saying. See you in my next one. Bye.